My name is Slawomir Nowaczyk. I'm professor in machine learning and Center for Applied Intelligent Systems Research at Halmstad University. Our research focuses on semi-autonomous knowledge creation and development of aware intelligent systems. In my presentation at STU, I will talk about applying machine learning to predictive maintenance, and in particular, the explainable version of it. It's not enough AI as a black model that makes predictions about systems breaking. You also need to provide explanations about why, in order for technicians to be able to develop good action plans to repair and recover the behavior of the system. So for me, events like STU are a crucial opportunity to disseminate information about our research and hopefully to establish new collaborations for the future.